Mandrem ATM robbery accused Vinod alias Bade Mia was remanded to 5-day police custody on Friday. The main accused in the case, Rustam, is being held by the Delhi police in a theft case and would be shifted to the Pune police in a couple of days. The ATM machine was stolen from Mandrem more than 2 weeks ago and the empty machine was thrown in the jungle. Pune police had brought Bade Mia to Goa on Thursday night and produced him before the judge on Friday. Our reporter Sandeep Kamulkar from Mapsa.